So work done is equal to force dot displacement. So this we do it as small work done, elemental work done, because here force is varying with the distance. So therefore this is going to be 20 plus 10y ds, which is dy. Okay, this is the turn. So now we integrate it. So this is from 0 to 1. So therefore 20 into y, 0 to 1 plus 10 y square by 2, 0 to 1 equal to 20 into 1 plus 5 into 1, which is 25 joules. So therefore the work done is going to be C option, which is 25 joules.